This par 3 is the shortest hole on the course. From the back tees, a large oak tree guards the right-hand portion of the green. 3 deep bunkers await any miss to the left.